Well, hello. It has been way too long since I've seen you, and I wanted today to give you a very special message about what you'll see when you come back to Ensemble Theater, and we'll be waiting for you. The first and foremost thing you'll see is a beautiful, beautiful show. We opened Dominique Morisseau's amazing production one night from a sold-out house to me locking the doors the next night because of COVID. And the set and the actors and all of us have been waiting to show it to you ever since. So first and foremost, you'll see great theater here at Ensemble. Theater that speaks to the mind and the heart and the soul. We celebrate that. We couldn't wait to get back to do that for you. What else will you see? Well, you'll see me in the lobby with Officer Nick, probably right outside the door, checking that there's a smile behind your mask and checking your vaccination card. Yes, I have to do that. Those are the rules by which we get to play. And I need you to understand that and appreciate that we're only trying to keep you safe as well as our staff and actors. And finally, why this season? Why did I pick this season of shows and why do I want you so much to come see them? It's because this is a season about who we are and what we're striving for. It's a season of new discoveries. It's a season about hope. It's a season about learning from the past and creating a great future. So that's what I'm waiting to do. I'm waiting to connect with you. I miss you. See you soon.